Hang on a minute, let me turn the weekend off. I'm a little bit obsessed at the moment, I'll be honest with you. I am here today to run to the brand new Breichiau Here album. It's called Here Oes I'r Cof. Let's get going. And the watch is on, the music's on, and we're off. Come on then, let's go! A crisp and icy guitar, a voice like a red sky at night. The fuse is lit and the album comes to life in comforting and crushing blues. That really is a perfect call and response in a way between vocals and guitars. We're off to a good start, yes! The ending to that first song was perfect. It was almost as if they tamed it. Do you mean those wild bursts of power kind of got shallower towards the end of the song? The second song now, that is such a perfectly full sounding guitar. It's a chord run, which sounds familiar, but it's slightly, I don't know, distorted in a way. You've got this really strong striding bass line along it. Whoop! Oh, I nearly fell. Maybe it's a bit of panpsychism coming into play, but his voice sounds like a fog rolling down the side of a mountain. It's so wild, I love it. I've seen this band live a few times. They got three guitarists and the way they work together is so good. They never seem to play the same thing as each other. It's a bit like Musical Minesweeper. You know there's danger there, but the guitar lines are guiding you with care and precision. It's fascinating. I could just spend the whole run listening to what each guitarist is doing. I'm on the third song now. It's 1 minute 42 of biting vocals, fighter jet guitars. This song could redecorate your whole house in 30 seconds. Let's go. There's a drop and I'm trying really hard to focus on what each guitar is doing before they come back in. Yeah. Oh, what? Oh my word. Absolutely raging this song is. Oh, I think if you're gonna do hard efforts of running less than 2 minutes, that's the song for you. Oh my word, I'm shattered. Breichiau Here have such a wonderful control of power. These songs, they switch from beauty to bliss, terror to adrenaline, effortlessly. It's like having a job at the cemetery and you wear a Walkman that suddenly malfunctions and now and again you can communicate with the dead. Whoa! It's music which is full of moss, running water, mud and big skies. It's like the biggest mountains in Wales have travelled together to IKEA to laugh at how small the view is through those curtains. Look at this. Have you ever seen footwork quite like this before? Woo-hoo-hoo! This album is so big. If I was a guitarist in this band doing sound check, I'd ask for a little bit more A470 on my monitors, please. That's a perfect example of how the three guitarists work together. I think I'm a minute into this song and the third guitarist is joining. He's playing these really nice chords over the top of some delicate, like, finger picking. That's just, that's so good. Let's stop. And then Gory kicks in. Yes! Let's go! I mean, you knew it was going to happen. You knew this song was going to kick in at some point. And the way they did it was so satisfying. Who cares if you can't speak Welsh? You're still a human, which means you're full of human emotions. Just listen to it and feel how powerful this album is. I love this because it's big, it's clever, it's ambitious. And most importantly for me, it's driving. The whole album is propelled forward with this pure and honest emotion. It comes across as very genuine indeed, whilst also being very complex and well put together, which is a hard thing to do. It really is. It's thunderous and delicate at the same time. It's like an ambulance made out of spider's webs racing through the night to deliver you a brand new lightning bolt for your bike ride home. It sounds so young as well. That's another great thing about it. It's got this youthful energy. It's a very emotional and powerful rock album, which seems to talk about the importance and the magic of childhood memories. That's what I'm feeling. Listen to it. I love these guitars so much. I just want to run a full mile like this. Ah! I was feeling quite lethargic last week, quite low in energy when I was running, but I don't know if it's this album or what, but I am feeling great. I feel light on my feet today. This last song is so epic. In my mind, I'm about to win the Olympics or something. Ah, the last 20 seconds of the album, absolutely incredible. Let me stop the watch there. Let me stop there. Hang on. What a lovely triumphant way to start the year. That reminded me of the Dylan Thomas poem, "The force that through the green fields drives a flower," or something like that. I think that's how it goes. But there seemed to be a celebration of the silence and magic of memory in it. I don't know, it was a noisy album, but to me it seemed to be a noisy album about the power of quiet, the power of your thought, the power of remembering your childhood as you look around the world as a grown-up and you just think, what was important to me as a kid? I don't know, those are just feelings I was getting. Absolutely loved that. Thank you very much, Breichiau here. Everybody check the album out. Have a great day. I'm a running punk. You should be a running punk too. See you later. Love you. Bye.